Good morning, teacher. Good morning, friends. How are you doing? Did you enjoy holidays? Catch you after a long time. Okay, let's talk about good manners. First thing is, in the morning we have to brush our teeth. And before we have to go to the bed, we have to brush our teeth. Then our teeth will become good and clean and strong. And second one is good manners. Respect our teachers, elders and parents. We have to join our hands. And that is our India's culture. Finally, one of the good habits is
exercise.
I keep timer and I will exercise. And I wear shoes and do Zumba dance. Next, I also do yoga and Surya Namaskar. Thank you, teacher. Thank you, friends. Meet you in the class. Bye-bye.